Townsville Tonight. I'm your host, Sophie Golden. This evening, we have none other than Townsville's favorite superhero trio, the Powerpuff Girls.
Hi. My BFFs, the Powerpuff Girls, are on Townsville Tonight. They're probably gonna mention me and how great I am. Turn it up, muscle woman.
As superheroes, what do you girls feel defines a villain?
Oh, that's easy. They're selfish. Oh, definitely.
And greedy.
Preach, sister.
And they do bad stuff to others.
I know, right?
You know, like...
Princess Morbucks.
What?
Hey, they did mention you.
There you have it. The Powerpuff Girls keeping Townsville safe and Princess Morbucks is a villain. Up next, can you keep loose bees in your house? This guy seems to think so.
I don't understand.
Me neither. Free-range bees is just a recipe for disaster!
No, I mean, the Powerpuff Girls think I'm a villain?
You didn't think that?
Me? A villain? But I can't be. How can a superhero be a villain? Everyone likes me! That airplane is loud. They're heroes, so that makes me a villain? How do I change this? I have to make things right. There's only one thing to do. Who's the villain when you fake superheroes? Knocking down buildings, that makes you a zero. And who's gonna build it all up again? Princess Warbucks and a gold dividend.
The Powerpuff Girls are the villains, oh. And the third one gotta go.
Yeah.
Three superheroes wear a crown. Kicking them Powerpuffs out of town.
Money.
Destroys buildings? What?
The third one? She doesn't even know my name?
I think it's catchy.
I guess you haven't heard this part.
Here's another thing about the Powerpuff Rats. Bubbles flies, and she doesn't like cats.
What?
Huh?
It's okay, Bubs. No one is gonna watch this dumb video anyway.
The Powerpuff Girls are the villains, oh. Blossom, Bubbles, and the third one gotta go. Real superheroes wear a crown. Kicking them Powerpuffs out of town.
Well, first time I was wrong.
Hey, Super Gal, pals.
Morbucks, take that song down, or I'll give you a knuckle sandwich that'll tide you over till Tuesday.
Wow, that's not a very superhero-y thing to say, whatever your name is.
My name is Buttercup.
Is it? Well, whatever. According to you, I'm just a villain. Wait, so you don't think you're a villain? You don't think you're a villain? Someone's been getting her facts wrong again. I never get my facts wrong.
Not according to this slamming gym!
Blossom pretends she knows the facts, but in reality, smarts is what she lacks. Facts don't meow.
Says you.
Anyways, I have to go. I have a big sold-out concert tonight.
I know.
Don't worry, girls. This is just Morbucks being Morbucks. That song will blow over by the end of the day.
I tell you, that song just keeps on getting more popular.
Yes, it does, Bob. Stay tuned for Townsville Tonight, featuring Princess Morbucks, superhero and singer of the platinum track, Easy to Be Good, because the Powerpuff Girls are so bad.
And in other news, Mojo Jojo robbed two banks today.
What a shame, Nick.
Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.